So many words, so long. How am I supposed to?
Who reads long paragraphs anymore, right? If you were to visit a page like this, you would have left in seconds thinking it is some kind of a joke. So in this video, I want to show you how to eliminate those long paragraphs and maybe shorten them to make them concise and crisp with little effort. Let's go. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And this channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to us, consider subscribing. Let's get into it. If you haven't noticed, on RankMath's SEO analysis, under the content readability section, whenever you have one or more paragraphs longer than 120 words and did not pass this check, you will see an eye icon here. As you click on it, you scroll through the article, you will see highlighted paragraphs that tell you they are longer than 120 words. You no longer have to guess which paragraph this check is referring to. This works on the classic editor as well, as you can see. Now, as you click on a highlighted paragraph, you will see this Shorten with AI button. Click on it and Content AI will be put to work. Our AI will analyze, interpret, and understand the context of the highlighted text and improve the sentence to be short, concise, and crisp. If you're happy with the generated paragraph, you can click on Use. Otherwise, you can regenerate or ask it to write more. And if you click on Use, the generated paragraph will replace the long highlighted text. Now, this Shorten with AI function is only available if you have turned on the Content AI module and have credits in your account. So if you don't see this button here, hover to RankMath SEO, visit its dashboard, look for the Content AI module, and toggle it on. Then to check if you have available credits, you can either click on Settings here or hover to RankMath SEO again under General Settings, and under the Content AI tab, you will reach the same destination. On this settings page, scroll to the bottom and you will see the available credits. If this number is 0, but you know that you have available credits in your RankMath account, click on refresh and the credits should reflect. And if you have credits, you can now make your long paragraphs concise and crisp. Have fun with this. So if you have been with us for some time now, you know we are constantly improving our existing features and adding new ones. And if you have any suggestions at all, feel free to leave them in the comments or contact our friendly support team. Also, if you want to join 50,000 plus community members in SEO discussions, we invite you to our Facebook community through this link. The same link is in the description. Anyway, thank you for watching. You are awesome. I'll see you in our other videos.